quick enough. Okay, so let's go through all of our stars. Black dwarf, white dwarf, red dwarf. Sun type of star. This is a black hole. Did my best. And then a blue supergiant. Let's see how quickly they burn with the fuel. These others also burn with the fuel. It's burning through its fuel. It's burning through its fuel! Does it hit the sun? Okay, so it's gonna stop burning soon, I think. Just say the rest of this bird. It's a white dwarf now. Now it's time for this thing. How bright is that? This is gonna take forever. Whoever to for that one. Dang it. I do not well this is the sun star. It's like the sun for like do you see what it does? Except like a million times faster. Slowly burns through all of its fuel. Sorry, I have a sore throat. All of its fuel. It's hydrogen fuel. And then look, that's the core. The core. It's white dwarf. Whatever you call it. I wish this would burn. This shows how bright the stuff is when the sun was there. This was supposed to represent that. I forgot glowstone is flammable, so let's see what I want there to do. These are the way. So here we are. It's just a white dwarf, like the red star, except I just ruined that one. The station, the moon will be waiting for. I'm gonna go off in a plane. But first, let's create a neutron star. Okay, let's see. I hate that glitch. Well, it's supposed to represent what that was. Grass. Got it. Dang it! Where does this stupid picture stop? A new job story is actually a lot smaller than this. It's probably 1 pixel, actually. Half a pixel. Barely even reach, and then see that's how sensitive it is. Barely even reach. Now let's show you the black hole. Just pretty much hoppers that lead to the center, but shoot in the void. That's really good. It's gonna end up in a supernova. It's gonna be worse than the big thing. It's gonna be like tablet diarrhea, I think. Yep. It gives it diarrhea. Well, that's your supernova. What? That's what a supernova can do. Well, I hope you liked it. And any other tier?